Hello everyone, I am Vandana. I am going to present the novel Siddhartha by Hermann Hesse. First, about the author. Hermann Hesse was born in 1877 in Germany. In 1922, he began writing Siddhartha, the story of an Indian youth search for the meaning of life. He cultivated a special interest in Hinduism and Buddhism. He awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1946. Next, background of the novel. Setting: India, where Siddhartha encounters the Buddha. The immediate setting changes several times as Siddhartha moves throughout civilization as a member of most of the caste. The major settings are the city, the river, the desert, and his parents' home. Forest, where Samanas live a life of self-denial, represent a quest for self-realization. These are the background of the novel. Next, characters. Siddhartha, son of a Brahmin. Govinda, Siddhartha's friend and his companion. Gautama, the illustrious one. Vasudeva, the illiterate ferryman who has discovered inner self through river. Kamala, a courtesan who instructs Siddhartha in the art of physical love. Kamaswami, rich and clever merchant. Next, plot. The theme of the novel is the search for self-realization by a young Brahmin, Siddhartha, realizing the contradictions between reality and what he has been taught. He abandons his comfortable life to wander. Then his goal is to find the serenity enable him to defeat fear and the contrast of life, including joy and sorrow, life and death. Despairing of finding fulfillment, he goes to the river, and there he lands simply to listen. Then he discovers within himself a spirit of love and learns to accept human separateness. At last, in the end, Siddhartha grasps the wholeness of life and achieves a state of peace and highest wisdom. Next, Siddhartha's awakening. Siddhartha decides to learn from himself alone. As he walks, Siddhartha sees his surrounding as real and beautiful rather than an illusion that causes suffering. For the first time, Siddhartha is experiencing the world on its own term, rather than scorning what it has to teach him. This is his awakening. Reach enlightenment. One day, he seated beneath the Bodhi tree. Siddhartha became deeply absorbed in meditation and reflected on his experience in life, determined to penetrate its truth. Then, he finally achieved enlightenment and became the Buddha. Moral of the novel. Seeking truth and avoiding illusion of truth is a recurring theme throughout Siddhartha's spiritual search for enlightenment. Enlightenment is a combination of contentment and an understanding of the nature of the world and its reality. Thank you.